I think in the first half we deserve to be losing, and in the second half we don't deserve to be losing. The first half was their half, and they got what they deserve. In the second half we were the best team. We didn't get what we deserve. So clearly disappointed with the first half. Disappointed with some really poor individual performances that affect the global performance of the team. And in the second half, very pleased with many things. Disappointed with the results.